jump to the next part of a celebration, self-introduction. As quoted by our beloved leader, Vivekananda, true guidance is like a small torch in a big forest. It doesn't show you everything once, but it gives you enough light for the next step to be safe. Now, I would like to invite our PPWSSF scholars to give a self-introduction of yourself, including your year of study, your place, and how you benefited and improved yourself under the wonderful guidance of MILT and SSF for about 45 seconds. First, I would like to call upon our committed and responsible PPW scholar, Jayasurya.
Yes, Jayasurya. Come, let's give a big applause. Yes, Jayasurya.
Good evening, all. I am Jayasurya. First of all, sorry for not turning on my camera due to my camera issue. I mean, network issue. Hello. I am Jayasurya. I am currently pursuing my final year at Madras Institute of Technology at Computer Science branch. I am from Thiruvannamalai. I attended a MILT program during my summer. This summer, so it was such a wonderful event. I have learned many things from Daniel sir. I am regularly following his guidance and everything he taught us in our class. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Lata Akka, for that course.
Fantastic. Let's celebrate. Yeah.
I'm so glad to hear these words from you, Jayasurya, and I hope you will follow this forever and ever. And for the next introduction, my call goes to the enthusiastic young student from Hyderabad, the PPWSSF scholar, Jindam Harika.
Yes, Jindam. Let's celebrate. Come on. Yay.
Hello, everybody. This is Jindam Harika. I'm from Telangana. I'm studying in Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Technology in Information Technology. During this lockdown, I have nothing to do, and the classes were going online, and many skills hidden in me came out through this MILT program offered by Shooting Star Foundation. I'm very glad that I'm the scholar of Shooting Star Foundation and MILT Foundation. The skills in me came out, and I'm now able to speak efficiently and confidently with the public. Before that, I used to speak very less with the public, and I'm shy to speak with them. Now I learned many leadership qualities in me. Recently in our college seminar, I have given a speech about how to talk in public, how we have to respect the people's perspective in their lives, and how we have to communicate with them, and how to help. When someone is helping me, we have to help them in other way, what they are essential in me. And I'm very thankful to everyone who guided me in a good way to achieve what I want. I'm very thankful to Jay sir and Danny sir, Lataka, and Mohan sir. Thank you.
Fantastic. Come on, let's celebrate. Come on, everybody.
Look forward to see IAS officer soon.
Fantastic.
Home of Sindham.
Yes. Let's celebrate. Okay. Go ahead. Unmute. Yeah.
Who's next?
Yes, unmute, you guys. What happened, MCs? Yeah.
It was wonderful to hear.
It was wonderful to hear
from you, Jindam. Now, I would like to introduce PPWSSF scholar, Kritika.
Kritika, let's celebrate, everybody. Come on. Yay. Come on, let's celebrate. Yes, Kritika.
Hello, everyone. Yeah, am I audible?
Yeah, yes.
Hello, everyone. My name is Kritika Kumari. I stay in Patna, Bihar. There are four members in my family, including me. My father, my mother, me, and my younger sister. I am an upcoming third-year student at IIT Delhi. I am pursuing BTech in civil engineering. The MILT Peak Performance Workshop has boosted my self-confidence. Today, I am more confident than I used to be earlier. Now, I don't hesitate taking part in competition and speeches. And now, I handle my work. I generally don't get into any arguments. Thank you, Shooting Stars Foundation, for this. Thanks a lot.
Fantastic. Okay, let's give Kritika a big applause. Come on, let's celebrate. Yeah. Right.
Yeah. I can see the self-confidence in your face, Kritika Kumari, and the wonderful speech. Thank you so much. And next, I would like to call my matchmate, the SSF PPW scholar, Sri Raksha.
Sri Raksha. Come on, let's celebrate. Yeah. Sri Raksha.
Hello everyone. I hope all are safe. I'm Sri Raksha and I'm from Hubli, Karnataka. I'm currently studying third year engineering in computer science from SDM College, Dharwad. Before joining PPW workshop, I was afraid of speaking and expressing my thoughts in front of public. It may be because of being judged by people who are around me. And now I feel like it has completely vanished. And obviously, following HR principles has made a big difference in my personality, and it boosted my confidence a lot. Thank you.
Great. Let's celebrate, everybody. Keep the celebration on. Celebrate. Come on. Yay. Okay. Right. Yes. Yes. Ashwati.
Ashwati? Let's go quickly.
Okay, Ashwati is not there. Mohammed, take over.
Mohammed, yeah.
So, thank you so much for your wonderful words. Next, I would like to call upon PPW SSF scholar Niveta to give her speech.
Yes, Niveta. Come on, let's celebrate for Niveta.
Hello, everyone. I'm really sorry I'm unable to turn on my video due to poor network. First of all, I will introduce myself. I'm Niveta, currently cursing BE EEEE, final year in Government College of Technology, Coimbatore. I'm from Ooty. Firstly, I thank Shooting Star Foundation for giving such an amazing opportunity to attend MILT program. And I was very, very nervous to speak in front of many people, even though my communication is good. But after attending this program, my confidence level has been increased. It is only because of Daniel Sir's superpower. I realized that I have a lot of social responsibility to help community people and help them to live the happiest life. And finally, I thank Shooting Star Foundation for giving me this such an opportunity. Thank you.
Yeah, it was a wonderful Niveda. And next, I would like to invite a great speaker, a great enthusiastic batch from our SSF scholar.
Yeah, I think the...
Yeah, I mean, your name didn't come out.
Can you repeat the name, Israt?
Israt, repeat the name. Unmute.
Preeti.
Right, Preeti.
Hello everyone, I'm Preeti, studying fourth year M.Tech Software Engineering in Vellore Institute of Technology, and I hope all are in the top of the world. In MILT, I really learned a lot of leadership qualities, and I'm happy to share my experience here. During our training, we all had the talk to convince activity, right? Which really helped me to explain my project idea to my college approval team. I followed the Danny sir's and Sujata ma'am's suggestions to improve my speech. Also, talk to inform activity helped me to give my presentation very well. Most importantly, human relations card. Till the date, I'm following them. Thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity to MILT and SSF. I'm always grateful for that. Thank you.
Fantastic. Okay.
So next, I would like to call upon the PPW SSF scholar Lavanya to give her speech.
Yes, Lavanya. Why is Lavanya?
Yes, good evening, everyone. Am I audible?
Yeah, very much. Go ahead.
Yes.
Yes, hope all are you safe. This is Lavanya from Pudukottai. I am pursuing third year BTech Information Technology from College of Engineering, Guindy. I attended MILT Peak Performer Workshop with the help of SSF 5 months ago. And it was a life-changing one for everyone who attended it. Same in my case. These past 5 months, I realized in many point of time. So I'm after this workshop, I am super cool with my English communication. Not only English, I improved my leadership skills, time management, and how to commit to someone something sincerely. So I can clearly see that in my job interviews also. So I am grateful for everyone, Danny sir and the entire team of MELT, including Mogan sir, Sujata ma'am, and Lata akka, the entire team of SSF. I am grateful for everyone forever. I'm glad how I am now and what I'm now. Thank you.
Fantastic. Come on, let's give Lavanya a big applause. Come on, everybody. Let's celebrate. Yeah. Yes.
It was a nice,
wonderful
speech, Lavanya. Thank you so much for your speech. And next, I would like to welcome the PPW SSF scholar, Christina, to give her speech.
It's Christina. Come on, let's celebrate for Christina. Right, Christina.
Hello, I'm Christina. I'm pursuing my BCA in Holy Cross College, Trichy. The MELT Peak Form workshop, I was totally a bit nervous girl, and I was very, like, I used to think twice to ask even a question which is far apart from everyone. Like, I used to think, and after this meeting, I was like bold enough to face the society and ask back what rights I'm deserved for. And last meeting when I attended in my Anglian association, I was like totally nervous to speak in front of everyone. They asked me, I scored a lot, and they asked me to give advice, but I was not even able to given advice. I was totally nervous, and now I'm able to speak as only because of Danny sir, and thank you sir.
Come on, let's celebrate. Come on, everybody. Come on, celebrate. Yes. Yes, Ashwati, are you ready? Come on.
It was one. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
It was wonderful to hear from you, Christina. Now, I would like to hear a charming PPW SSF scholar, Jayashree.
Yes, Jayashree. Come on, let's celebrate for Jayashree.
Hello, everyone. Good evening to everyone. I'm Jayashree, studying final year engineering in MS Ramaiah University of Applied Science, Bangalore. And I'm studying mechanical engineering. I'm very thankful to Shooting Star Foundation and MELT who gave me this opportunity to take part in this program. And before, I was very scared girl to speak. Now, little I'm improving, and my confidence level has been increased very much. And the great part of this program was about HR cards. HR cards taught me to build human relation, which is most important. I will follow it every day and trying to apply it in my life. And I thank everyone. Thank you.
Right, fantastic. Let's give Jayashree a big applause, everybody. Celebrate. Yay. Okay.
The next call goes to the enthusiastic young student, Maheshwari.
Maheshwari, right? Okay.
Good evening, all. Hi, I'm Maheshwari from Tamil Nadu. Nice to meet you all again. I have learned a lot from Peak Performer Workshop. I want to say thank you. And I would like to thank you, Shooting Star Foundation, for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you. Thank you, Daniel, sir. Thank you, Ladaka.
Fantastic. Okay. Maheshwari couldn't come on video. Right. Okay. Good. Right. Next.
It was amazing to hear from you, Maheshwari. Next, I would like to call a jovial PPW SSF scholar, Pradeep.
Pradeep. Yeah, Pradeep. Where's Pradeep? Okay.
Let's move on.
Yes. Ishrit.
So, yeah. I would like to call upon the PPW SSF scholar, Udayadarshini.
Yes.
Hello everyone, I'm Udayadarshini. I'm from India. I did my graduation in the Holy Cross College. I'm really very happy because I'm from Buffalo. It is so emotional to me.
Sir, Daniel, sir, thank you so much. Because of you, I gained my confidence level. And now I got a job in VDAT as an RPA. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, Lada Akka and the Shooting Star Foundation for this opportunity. Thank you all.
Fantastic. Right, Udayadarshini. Right. Now, Udayadarshini is smiling. Earlier, she couldn't even come on camera. Great, Udayadarshini. Fantastic. Okay, right. Yes, Ashwati.
Congratulations, Udayadarshini. Now, I would like to introduce our next PPW SSF scholar, Kelvin.
Hello? Kelvin. Sir, can you hear me?
I'm audible?
Yes, Kelvin.
Okay. A very good evening to everyone and good morning to Lata Akka, based on our location. I'm very grateful to be part of this family and taking part in the Peak Performance Workshop was life transforming for me because I learned a lot during the process. And specifically, I learned how to communicate effectively and concisely within a given time frame. And because of the outcome of my experience during the training and being part of SSF, the support from SSF in general, I'm happy to be part of IIC Bangalore for my PhD program. And I look forward to what lies ahead, and I know that the future is bright. And as I remain in this family, meet in particular, and SSF, I know that what lies ahead is great, and I will definitely be part of those that will make impact in the world that lies ahead. Thank you so much.
Fantastic. Okay.
Hello, okay. Jacob, sir. Can you hear me?
Yeah, yes. I think Pradeep has come. We'll give Pradeep an opportunity. Yes. Okay. Kelvin, yes, you're looking forward to your folk dance. Yeah, Pradeep. Yeah, go ahead, Pradeep.
First of all, nice introduction, Aswati. Jacob, sir, can you remember me?
Oh, yeah. If you come on camera, I can see you.
We can remember you better.
Currently, I'm facing power cut issue, sir.
No, not a problem. You can send your photo across, okay? Right.
Okay. Jacob, sir, what you did for us, I think unimaginable, sir. In PPT, they mentioned I placed in HCL Technology. Actually, I placed two companies, HCL Technology and Mindtree. And also, I cleared the technical round in Jogo. Due to accepting offer letter in Mindtree, I did not attend the HR interview in Jogo. I think I attempt only, I clear my bust interview in bust attempt, sir. The reason for is I am attending your session, sir. That's the only thing, sir. And also, Lada ma'am, you yearly say...
Hello, Akka, Lata Akka, hello.
Lada Akka, yes, you yearly say everyone call me Akka, don't say ma'am. I think instead call you Akka, I would like to call you a star maker. Ka. Actually, you are makers. Ka. I think, I don't think thank you is the correct way to what you did for us. Hopefully, I did my everything. Thank you for it.
I should really, really congratulate Pradeep. I mean, the situation he is from, I don't know, Pradeep, I'm sorry for saying this in front of this thing, but he goes 7 hours every night to work in a gas station and then goes to college, sleeps for 3 hours, goes to college. I mean, the situation where he was from and where he is now, I'm extremely proud of you, Pradeep, right? This is what we want. This is what we want from each of our scholars, from each of the Miltonians, right? And you see, he has that fire, right? He has that fire to kind of, I have to achieve no matter what, right? So it just gives me goosebumps, Pradeep. I'm so happy where you are. And I want several Pradeeps, right? I want you to mentor and guide several Pradeeps from Shooting Stars.
Yes. Thank you so much, ka. After actually, I am must place it. Then after my mother, I said only Lada ka. Lada ka says, you also help for two children studies. I said two children is not enough, ka. I at least did five children's education, ka. Thank you so much, ka.
Nice.
Thank you, Jacob, sir.
Thank you. Great, brother. Very proud.
It was a great story.
Yeah, go ahead.
So it's not easy to place in two companies, and Popo, we will be also the next Pradeep. Yeah. And I would like to call upon the next, the PPW SSF scholar, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel. Is Emmanuel on?
Yes, I'm on. Good evening.
Yes, Emmanuel.
Good evening to you, everyone. And good morning to Madam Lata. First of all, I really want to say a big thanks to every one of you who is on the call this evening. Presently, I'm in Nigeria, where I came from to study in India. And I just graduated from Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi. I completed my master's degree. And I first want to appreciate the Shooting Stars family, the Shooting Stars Foundation for the support. I must be honest with this that studying at Indian Institute of Technology wouldn't have been possible without the support that I obtained from Shooting Stars Foundation. Once again, thank you so much for the support received. I'm so grateful. And I also want to appreciate our mentor, Mr. Daniel Jacob, for the mentorship and for the training that we also received at the MILTS training. It was very helpful since the time that I participated in the training. And I'm highly optimistic that very soon I'm going to share my own positive news, good news of my home placement as well, because I've given several interviews which I'm expecting a very positive feedback. So when the news comes, I'm very sure that I will share the testimony with everyone in the house. Once again, thank you so much, and I really appreciate your support and all your efforts. Thank you.
Fantastic. Thank you. Great, Emmanuel. Great, great. Stay back for your dance, okay? I want to see your dance. Okay, right. Okay.
Yes, so nice to hear from you, Emmanuel. Connect with people from different parts of the world. Now, I would like to call upon my co-college mate, our next PPWSSF scholar, Rafael Johnson.
Rafael Johnson, yes, Rafael.
I am Rafael Johnson, Gage, and I'm from Manipur. And now I'm in the second year studying in Coimbatore Medical College. Firstly, I give my sincere gratitude to Student Star Scholarship for sponsoring me and giving opportunity to join in this performer workshop. And secondly, I give my heartfelt thanks to my trainer, Daniel Jacobs, sir, for always giving the positive input for us. You know, with advance of science and technology, we sometimes feel like we can do everything without God, and we fall short of God's glory. But this myth develops us to grow in spiritual dimension and teach us to live in oneness. And then I was a shy and a timid person and with a poor communication skills before I was attending this workshop. But after joining this workshop, it gave a big transformation for my life and improved the art of public speaking and improved the components of my effective presentation. And the 7 HR cards are such a message to my life. It gave me a bit, it developed to a good personality and to socialize with the society and improved my living skills. The inputs that I received during this workshop, I will empower the society in the fields of medicines and helping the poor and needy patient in a different way. Thank you.
Fantastic. Right, Rafia Johnson. Come on, let's celebrate first. Come on. Everybody celebrate. Come on, bring your ceiling down. Okay, celebrate. Yay. Right. I like that. Right, go ahead.
Great speech. And next, I would like to call the PPWSSF scholar, Rafiq, to give a speech.
Rafiq. Yes, Rafiq.
Hello, everyone. Hello, Jacob, sir. Hello, Lataka. Hello, Jayana. I'm Rafiq. I'm studying second year in Anna University. I'm pursuing easy degree in Anna University. This MILT Peak Performer Workshop has taught me many life lessons. It has been an eye-opener for me. It also helped me to bring out the best version out of myself. Qualities that I've gained through this workshop are communication skills, leadership qualities, interpersonal skills. It also helped me to see things from a different perspective or from another person's point of view. I strongly believe following the human relations principle will take us a long place in our life. And HR sessions are my favorite part. Finally, I thank Daniel Jacob sir and Lataka, my guardian angel, for giving me this opportunity. And I promise that I'll contribute my best towards the society. Thank you.
Fantastic. Great, Rafiq. Fantastic. Come on, everybody. Let's celebrate. Yes.
Lavanya and Rafiq are our favorite interns. So they intern for Shooting Stars.
Okay. Oh, right. Okay. Great. Yes. Go ahead. Ashwati.
Thank you, Rafiq. And yes, now we are into the felicitation part of the celebration. As a part of it, I would like to invite the chairperson.
Ashwati, just for a minute. Is everybody done over here? Anybody missed out?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah.
From my batch, they didn't call me.
From our batch, sir.
Okay. Oh, right. Okay. Right. You don't like this present batch? Okay. So let's call them up. So we have, Jayashree. Yes. Come on. Go ahead.
Yes, sir. Hi, guys. I'm Jayashree. Currently pursuing B Geoinformatics second year in College of Engineering, Guindy. I think this is the very unique training program I attended, which developed a lot of interpersonal skills and so much of confidence in me. The result of this training program is simply wonderful, and I learned how to see life in a different perspective and in a very optimistic way. I thank Lata ma'am, Daniel Jacob sir, and Jay sir for giving me this wonderful opportunities. Thank you.
Fantastic. Right, Jayashree. And now let's listen to a very committed young lady from the latest batch, Shanmugasundari. Can we call Shanmugasundari?
Yes, sir. Good evening, all. I am Shanmugasundari, studying second year MBBS in Stanley Medical College. One of the best training session, I have two things from this session, but the most important thing I have to say is about leadership. Through this session, I have built myself with many leadership qualities. Now I have the ability to become a leader and lead a group of people, and I have the ability to convince people on what I am saying. And through this session, I have improved my communication skill a lot. I can see the difference, obviously. And finally, the human relations principle, those are really life-changing, and I promise and I will definitely follow this principle throughout my life. And finally, thank you, Shooting Star Foundation, and thank you, Ladaka and Daniel sir, for giving this wonderful opportunity. Thank you all.
Okay. Right. And now, great, Sundari. And it's time for us listen to yet another budding leader, Anu Ranjani, right? Okay, Anu Ranjani.
Yes, sir.
Anu Ranjani, you look different. I thought I'm talking to some SSF executive. Okay. Right, Anu Ranjani, over to you.
She has dressed up for the occasion.
Wow, yeah. In fact, I was thinking, am I calling the executive or am I calling a student? Great, Anu. Go ahead.
Thank you, sir. So, good evening all. And I'm Anu Ranjani. So, I'm from Namakkal. I'm pursuing second year MBBS in Government Vilupuram Medical College. So, first of all, I thank Lataka and Jayana for providing the scholarship. And then I thank Daniel sir for making the MILP program and leadership program. So it's very fantastic. So when Jayana said about this program, I had no idea about this. But after completing this leadership program, it's a very, very nice. Because being the representative to my batch, I didn't know about how to handle it. So after attending this program, so I feel very confident about this. And I'm doing well. And I thank everyone.
Okay, fantastic, Anu Ranjani. Like you to keep that smile on for a long time and really become an asset and make a big difference to the society. Great. Okay, and now let's listen to another young, dynamic superstar or shooting star. Okay, let's listen to PBW SSF scholar Gauri Yokesh Kumar.
Hello, everyone. Myself is Gauri Yokesh Kumar from Tribli. I am studying at CEG, Anna University. I am from Theni. I feel very happy to share my experience with you all. From my lifetime, I never undergo this kind of session. Totally amazing, fulfilled my heart with confidence, which is really helpful to the leadership. And nowadays I read human relations code and quads daily. Really a fantastic session that I ever seen. Thanks to SSF, Ladaka and Jay sir. And I'm also thankful to Daniel sir. Thank you all.
Fantastic, right, Gauri. Okay, you've been a great participant. I observed you right from the first session. Your commitment has been exemplary because I see you whenever I'm talking, you're writing something, taking notes. That's a great quality. And now let's listen to another young, bright person, another person who's absolutely committed to what he's taking. And I'm sure with all this attitude, he's really going to go great heights. Now let's listen to PPW SSF scholar, Rohit.
So hi everyone, hi Jacob sir, hi Jay and hi Lataka. So everyone talks about leadership, right? Everyone says they want leadership, everyone prioritizes it. But what I learned here in PPW is why leadership is important and what I grasped on before I joined this program. So leadership is not just about, you know, issuing commands or being an instructor. It's about, you know, listening to people, giving them direction, giving them a common goal to, you know, to strive forward to. It's, and also I realized that it's not necessarily innate. It can be, you know, improved on or built upon through quality education and practice, which is exactly what I got through PPW. And also the HR cards are something that fascinated me because they're really simple, but they are really effective enough to make a huge difference. And this is something that I've decided to follow in my life, be it my college clubs, be it my workspace, whatever. I'm sure that this is a huge groundbreaker. So these are only few of the so many other things that I learned through these 8 sessions. And all this helped me gain confidence in myself since I now have technical knowledge of how a leader should be. And I'm more comfortable when I'm in a position to make decisions. So I can't wait to be in a position where I can do something that I learned from this program and feel happy about my decision to join this program. So I thank SSF and MILT for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you.
Right, great. Rohit, as you rightly said, this human relations cards are very, very valuable. I'd like each one of you to read it every day in the morning, after your morning prayers and before your breakfast. Read it every day, read it loudly, and I can tell you it makes a world of difference because all these principles get into your subconscious mind, and your subconscious mind keeps you stable and centered. And now let's listen to another enthusiastic young lady, PPW SSF scholar, Ramya. Right, Ramya.
Good evening all. This is Ramya. I'm doing my second year MBBS at Stanley Medical College, Chennai. To talk about this PPW MILT program, it was completely new for me. I was first time exposed to such a program. So learning these principles, human relation principles, I felt it very important to develop my character. I'm sure it will help me building up my behavior in my future life. Then it have boosted my confidence to talk in public or in a meeting, because when I was talking for the first session in this PPW program, I felt really nervous, but now I'm really relaxed. It taught me how our mental health or spiritual health is more important than anything. So with this, I think I can achieve anything in my life. So thanks to SSF for giving me this wonderful opportunity. And thanks to Danny, sir, who taught us very well. Thank you, sir. Thank right. you all.
Right. Thank you, Ramya. You got $1 million, right? She's got $1 billion or $1 million?
Thank you, sir.
Okay. What is the $1 million she's got? The smile, okay? So be smiling and create a lot of smiles in people's face. That's very important.
Thank you, sir. Great from you.
And now let's listen to another soft-spoken scholar, a person very silent but very, very powerful. This silence is really going to rock, and she's really going to achieve great heights. Now let's listen to PPW SSF scholar, Sharmila.
Hello all, my name is Sharmila. I'm studying BSc Mathematics third year. And MILT is the best leadership program. It is a new experience for me. In a short span of time, I learned many things, and it is a great opportunity for me to be part of this program. I thank Shooting Star Foundations and Daniel sir for giving me this opportunity. From PPW workshop, I learned about public speaking, which is the major factor to be a leader. And from HR principles, I learned how to talk to people without being judgmental, enmity. And I once again thank everyone. Thank you.
Fantastic. Right. Let's give Sharmila a big applause, everybody. Let's celebrate for her. Right. Celebrate. Right. Did I miss out anybody? All in or anybody missed out? I'm very sorry if that has happened. Anybody? Okay. Right. So thank you so much,
excuse
all of you.
Me, sir. I was.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
I was missed.
Rupashree, we missed you.
Yes, right? Sir.
Okay. My God. How did
yes, sir.
There's such a good student. Okay. Right, Rupashree. Go ahead.
Good evening, everyone. I am Rupashree, currently studying final year in Shastra University, Chennai. I stay in Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh. Before, when I was not a part of this program, I would be very rude to everyone. But later, after joining to this program, I have inadequate many qualities, like daily praying to God and following those HR relations. It really helped me a lot. Before, I was really rude to everyone. But now I'm listening everyone with patience, giving respect to others and giving respect to their opinion even. So as you contributed in my life, I wanted to contribute in the lives of many people, Daniel sir. And I thank everyone who was behind this. Thanks to Daniel sir and thanks to Lataka. Sorry. And thanks for everyone.
Fantastic, Rupa. Right. I still remember.
Very Rupa. Nice. Daniel sir, I think this is your success. Like a kid who's shy or rude or whatever, right? And, you know, if it was before the program, they would have kept quiet. Okay, they didn't call me, so I'm not going to speak. Mm-hmm. But then the very fact that she stood up and said, I still have to talk, that itself is success of this program.
Absolutely. In fact, I still remember Rupashree, a very lively person, because when I was very surprised when her name was not called. But I know just such a lively lady that you are. Okay, Rupa, as you rightly said, those human relation principles are very, very powerful. I try to reiterate to each one of you, world can be very, very provocative. Situations can be very, very turbulent. How you handle provocative people, how you handle situations is an art that only you can manage. And that is can be embedded in you by this 56 human relation principles. Read them every day. I've given you the video recordings also of it. Kindly listen to them, because you can't change the world. But one person you can attempt to change is yourself. Okay, Rupa, well said. And I want you to really grow big and call me for your installation as a president of a company or big things like that. I'll be glad to come there. Okay.
Sure, sir.
Okay. Right. Sure, anybody sir. Else there missed out? But I want to see all of you performing in the culture.
I was missed out, sir.
Oh, Tarani. Right. Okay. How come, man? You can't miss Tarani out. Okay. I still remember the lady who got placed in two companies. Can you get
me? Oh my God, Tarani. We can't miss her.
Tarani, can you get me one?
Hello.
Okay, Tarani, go ahead.
Sir. Okay. Hello all. I'm Tarani. I'm from Karur, Tamil Nadu. I'm an engineering graduate specialist in the department of BTech Information Technology. I got placed in three companies, Cognizant Technology Solutions, Tata Consultancy Service, and MuSigma. It's all really because of the confidence you gave me, Danny, sir. I still remember the way you say, let's celebrate. Today, after a long time, I hear that and I was really happy. I feel proud to tell that I have undergone the Peak Performer Workshop. My characteristics, attitude, and perception on seeing everything changed to be the most optimistic one when compared to before. Till now, I have been eluded by all the principles you taught me in that training. Overall, it was a wonderful program which makes us to realize us better and even others more better. In my routine, whenever the problem comes, these principles strike my mind and these are very helpful to handle the circumstance accordingly. After this training, I feel free to ask questions, convey my points and learn to see mistake in myself before judging others. Thank you, Danny sir, totally.
Fantastic. Okay. I still remember Tarani because she was in the first batch and when everybody is on muted on the video, because I had a tough time on the first batch, okay, September batch. People never come on the video, but Tarani was one of those ladies who came out and expressed herself. Great, Tarani. I'm so glad that you're doing well.
I just to add to that, sir, I'm very proud of Tarani. I know the first day she came to the, you came to the meeting, right, in Chennai, Tarani. And the same thing what she spoke, now she spoke in Tamil, right? And, you know, I knew she was very enthusiastic. And now, Tarani, to hear you speak so fluently in English, I am very proud of you, Tarani.
Fantastic. Okay, now, have we finished everybody or anybody left? Kindly do one.
Finally.
Okay, right. Thank you so much. So can we give all the PPWF SSF scholars a big round of applause? Come on, everybody. All right, Tarani, let's celebrate. Come on. Thank you, everybody. Let's go. Right, okay, over to MCs.
Thank you all. It was so pleasant to hear from all of you.